The reason we're out on strike today or taking industrial action is to protect our paying conditions and also, you know, give the public an idea that, you know, the union believe the Royal Mail want to drop the service from 6 days to 5 days. And with these new contracts and new workers, they're going to turn into a gig economy in some ways, because they'll be on 20% less pay.